It's tough enough being a mother at the best of times, but it's certainly not made any easier if you have your baby as a teenager and have to put up with misguided opinions of other people.
A young mum from Bridgwater wants to banish negative stereotypes and encourage understanding by bringing together mothers of all ages.
My name's Beth Pickering, I am 21 and I'm from Bridgwater in Somerset. I was 17 when I found out I was pregnant and I was just turned 18 when I had May. So had to postpone uni for a few years, which was a tough decision. I find life as a young mum really quite difficult. People are really quick to stereotype us and they do instantly think we're going to be bad parents and we won't succeed. That's not what we're about, we're just want to bring up our children in the best way possible.
I think that probably the stereotype of young mums might be the teenage mum who's a smoker, perhaps walking down the street screaming at her kids.
I think teenagers can be parents if they plan it, if they have the right reasons behind it. If it's just to cheat the system, just to claim benefits, get a free house, then I don't agree with it.
Just because you happen to have children young doesn't mean that you're not going to succeed.
Being a first-time mum is difficult at any age, and I think it makes it so much harder when you're such a young mum.
I want a big piece.
You have a big piece? My ITV Fixers project is going to be a really big Easter fun day, and we're going to have bonnet making and Easter egg hunts. And I'd like to get parents of all ages together just to have a really nice day with their children and break down, you know, those barriers. I would really like to make new friends. I'd like May to meet new people. And I'd just like people to respect me as a mum and think, actually, yeah, she's doing well. Today with ITV Fixers, we're going to be going to our young mums group and we've got some mums of all ages coming in to the group. Hopefully just sit down and have a nice discussion and see if we've got anything in common.
I'm 19 years old. I was in college and then found out I was pregnant, so I had to drop all my college work. It's hard when all your friends are going out, but then also you've got a child that loves you.
I'm 36. I think regardless of your age, that's how it is.
Yeah.
Regardless of how many children you have, because each time has been such a rude awakening again. It's all exactly the same as it was the first time when I was younger.
Mm. If someone was to see a normal aged mum telling their child off, they think, oh, naughty child. Mm. If they see us young mums telling the child off, can't cope, young mum.
Wow!
It was really nice meeting up with a group of mums today. It really made me feel a bit better about the whole situation, and it has changed my opinion, and it has made me more willing to jump in with all ages of people and just go for it.
Best Project is a really good idea. It's a fantastic way to bring children and families together, and it will really benefit the community.
My hopes for the future are, as soon as May's in school, I'll be going off to do my paramedical science, become a paramedic. That's my ultimate goal, but in no way will I be forgetting about the young mums and the young mums group.
Beth Pickering from Bridgwater telling us her story. And that film was made as part of the ITV Fixers project. If you'd like more information on it, just visit itvfixers.com or call 01793 680030. This is a non-premium rate call and network operator rates will apply from a BT landline.
Calls from other networks may be higher and from mobiles will be considerably more. Please seek the bill payer's permission before phoning. Lines close on the 30th of June at 5 p.m. Calls made after the closing time will not be answered but may still be charged.